Yeah, hold your horses. I'm looking through my kitty feeds now, man. Precious little snowflakes. Last time. A never-ending supply.
Okay, so when can we meet? Because I need something new for the weekend.
Prices are going up, Gris. This is the exclusive material I'm providing. One customer, one...
Ah, what the fuck are you doing, Gris?
I didn't do anything.
Fuck me! Grizz, are you still there? Child labor, piece of shit!
Sale.
6, 8, 11? Jesus, everyone wants preschoolers. Once they hit grade school, they're too fucking old. What the fuck is going on in here? What the fuck did I ever do to deserve this shit? Thousands of dollars down the drain. Who's doing that?
Last time.
Sick! Fuck spies on somebody! Get the fuck out of my house! Get the fuck! I'm gonna fucking find you! I'm gonna fucking find you! I'm going!
Thank you. found themselves a little alarmed this week when their devices started spamming them with zombie texts. The spam, which has been dubbed Zombie 2 by internet security experts, came in both text and voice format with disturbing words such as "Please." There's no information on who's behind this virulent malware, and it seems to be disappearing just as quickly as it began. Security experts report that while some cases of the Zombie 2 virus still exist, it seems another virus dubbed Zombie Killer is scrubbing the malware off the infected devices. Meanwhile, maybe it's not a bad idea to board up those windows, nail the door shut, and make sure your phone is up to date to keep the digital dead at bay.
Fighting over this bullshit. Their manager sticks to her guns like, "You can't name your band this bullshit."
Cardio day.
Dude, are you okay?
No.
Man, when I first moved out here, my
dude.